Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to peek over my shoulder as I figure shit out in Shadowrun Returns. We have done some shit here in the pseudo-doctor's lab. Yeah, we have already examined the workbench. And it would seem that he has been together some sort of a meat puppet or something. There was a similar story in Fringe, I remember once. So I wonder, is this like the same idea? Or with some extra twist. Oh, there's two of them. I only saw the girl before. Hello? So we can't actually get anything useful out of them. Yep, most certainly. Uh-oh. come with us, perhaps? What about you? Sure, you will be miserable, but at least you will be able to figure your own shit out now. These are living spaces. What? What did just happen? Did we interact with something? Oh, these are the drones, I think. Okay, do we have to go through each separately? Oh, okay. Oh. Okay then, I was already getting complacent in the knowledge that I have one guaranteed crew member. Okay, I take it we're going back to the safe house then. Plan your next move. Make a manual save, always. Also, I think I can pick up the additional speech now. Okay. Wait, I don't get another. I don't get another etiquette. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, in this case, I will leave it for now. And keep those points. Keep those points around to see what I might need. Okay, exit for now. Johnny! Okay. Option better. Right. Hi. Downstairs as well. Oh, he won't buy any more data from me. Crap. So let's see. Yeah, but maybe it's useful later on for something else. Who knows? Hello. Thank you. Now I would like to go downstairs. Let's see, is there anything I don't need? I don't think so. Chat just for a good measure. Maybe even some sleep. Personal questions at such an hour. I don't know if it's a good idea. Okay. it won't bother that much anymore. Oh, do you have shiny new wardrobe for me? Oops. Bunnies! Oh, strength and health. Ah, the quickness and the bunny. Okay, I get it. Golden boy. Ah, it's a rigor outfit. Okay, that one is below for less armor. I will consider this later, mostly based on the name. Hello. So they all like to gossip a little bit, meaning it's useful to chat with all of the traders every once in a while. Let's check. Sweet. Right, during this character creation, I am somewhat following similar themes and decisions, although in a different setting, but similar themes and decisions as with the Smith character in Chaos Nova universe. So I will say that she ain't accurate, so we might need something with a big boom. Like constant for your shots. This sounds good. Low and all purpose. I'll just give me an AK. Let's see. Oh, and it doesn't even require more points. Let's see. Let's see, what about you? Hey! Hello! Yeah, I think I'll take one of these now. Give me an AK. Ta-da! So let's switch. I should sell this, shouldn't I? Still have to have some practicing to do with the inventory. Goody. Now let's check. I will keep these points in stock for now. And it would seem that I have places to go. Okay, and I believe I have deserved another break, so I'm going to end this episode here and head out in the next shiny new one. Thank you for watching, bye bye, and see you soon.